All right, guys, so as you can see, I am actually outside the map in Piggy here. I haven't even cleared the gate, put the fire extinguisher on it. I'm outside the map, and we're going to explore the safe house. Now, before we really dig into this, and in this video, I'm also going to be going out of the map in a lot of the other maps and checking out some secret areas. But before we do that, I want to say, number one, this isn't like a hack or anything. It's just a glitch that's in the game, and I did inform the developer, and he is going to fix it. I also want to say that I'm not going to be showing how to do it in this video just because, obviously, you know, Piggy here, it's a multiplayer game, and I don't want people abusing this and cheating in multiplayer games. I'm in my private server right now, so it doesn't really matter, right? So with that being said, let's check all of this stuff out here. So obviously, we are inside of the ending of Chapter 9 here. You can actually see Piggy, like, roaming around out there, like, trying to look for me. Arthur over there is like, what's going on? But anyway, this is very interesting, because as you can see, there's actually nobody in the alleyway. I was like, yo, wait, what if the shadow guy is actually over here in the alleyway? But he's not. He's not here. The trash can is not here. Nothing is actually here. It's just for the cutscene. So I was actually really looking forward to that. But something that is interesting is we can go into the safe house area. We can see actually how big the building is. You can actually just walk right through. Okay, maybe you can't walk right through there. Okay, well, I'll have to do the glitch over here. Actually, you know what? I kind of think we can just walk right through. Yes, yes, we can. Okay, yeah, there's no collision on that building right here, this building. So we can just walk right through. But as you can see, there's nothing actually in here yet. So if Chapter 10 is going to be the safe house, obviously, the safe house isn't actually that big, and there's actually not that much stuff in it here, so they'll have to do a lot of changing to it. If we zoom up, yeah, there's nothing up here at all. Let's go on over here to this side and check out this side. It's pretty interesting seeing the map from the outside. Obviously, this building right here is the one that has Miss P in it. I'll put a picture up on screen if you missed that Easter egg, but yeah, she is inside of that building right there. I'm not sure if I can get in there, though. Okay, yeah, you can't get in that building. I tried doing the glitch, and, yeah, no, I just, I'm stuck. Okay. Yeah, that did not work. All right. So that was pretty cool. Let's move on to, let's go to Chapter 1. All right. So we're in Chapter 1 here, and we're going to do the glitch here to actually get outside the house and really check out this area, because this is where we get smacked right there. Yeah, we get smacked right there. So let's do this. All right. So we're outside of the house here, and can we actually just go to the police car? Can we actually just, oh yeah, we can. We can actually check out our police car. Here it is, man. Look at this. This is our ride right here. You know, comparing this police car to the cars in the city, I guess this actually confirms that we are actually a human, because I don't see a pig or an animal fitting inside of this thing. So I guess we are actually a human character. I guess that is confirmed now. This is also pretty funny, because I'm pretty sure this is a British police car. So maybe this takes place in the UK or in London or something. That's, I don't know. Over here should be the bushes that whoever attacked us is hiding in. And yeah, this is it. Unfortunately, you can't actually get inside of these. But something I do find interesting here is the house is actually a really weird looking house. Like, look at this house. I've never seen a house that looks like this. It's more like a giant warehouse than anything else. Can we go in these bushes? Oh, we can. We can just walk right through these bushes. Oh, okay. Well, there we go. Is there anything on the other side of the road? No, just more bushes that we can't walk through. I bet it's just the end of the map over there. Yeah, this is just the end of the map here. Nothing underneath there. Okay, cool. Let's move on. All right, so here we are. We're outside of the police station. Now, it's actually pretty funny because Piggy doesn't know what to do. It's just a bot. So he's kind of like, wait, where is this guy at? And let's check out this police station. Here's our police car right outside again. This guy, I guess we just park on the side of the road. Like I guess because we own the place, I suppose. There's Doggy in there. You can see Doggy. He's just waiting on us. Or she. Doggy. I think it's a guy. Pretty sure it's a guy. Can we do anything else out here, though, in front of the police station? Are there any other secrets here? I didn't actually check. I don't think there's actually even a name to the police station. No, there's no name on here at all. It's just a cinder block there with nothing on it. And then that is, yo, there's Piggy right there. You can see the bat. You can't actually get over there because that's just the end of the map here. So yeah, I don't think there's anything really out here. We should probably move on to the next. All right, so here we are in the school, and this one should actually be pretty interesting because obviously Mr. P is in the exit. And if we can glitch into the exit before the actual end, we might actually be able to get a really good look at Mr. P here. So I'm gonna go ahead, I'm gonna complete this map, and then yeah, we'll be back at the end here. All right, so here we are. We're actually in the sewers. This is the door you escaped from right here, and we're actually in the sewers. And unfortunately, Mr. P is nowhere to be found. I guess he doesn't spawn until you actually like open the door and trigger the cutscene. But you can see these sewers are actually pretty lengthy here, but man, that is a big shame. That is a big shame. Yeah, that's a rip. All right, so here we are in the hospital. Capitol. This one's actually really interesting because we're on the roof and you can actually see the paper. Here it is. I have to do this for our own good. You can see that Mr. P has actually already left by the time we've woken up. The helicopter is completely gone. And by the way, this is a big helicopter. This isn't a small helicopter. This is a pretty big one that he's flying. And obviously we haven't seen the one he's actually flying in, but it's pretty big. No other secrets behind here or anything, but man, this is so interesting seeing like the actual like map and how it's built. And it kind of even looks like we're already in the city, you know, like we're actually already in the city. I wonder what kind of city we're in. Obviously we're a few chapters away from actually being in the city chapter, but we do seem to be in a city. But anyway, let's move on to the next. All right, so here we are on the carnival. We're actually in front of it, and this is actually really interesting. We haven't ever seen the front of the carnival before. We can get a really good look at the note here. To those looking for safety, this is the worst place to look, TSP. So obviously TSP is not Mr. Potato, not Mr. P there. It's actually really interesting. You can see how the map is like really built here. But another interesting thing is, again, every other car but ours is completely different. We are the only person with a normal human looking car, so I'm guessing everybody else is an animal and we are actually humans. Nothing over here besides train tracks. Can we actually get on over here? It's so dark right now, obviously, because we're not playing as the monster, but I wonder if we can actually go in the train tracks and actually see the train. Let's see what this says here. That's just random train stuff there, and then we can come on over here, and yeah, here's the train stop where the intro is. And no, that's where the map ends right there. Man, that's actually pretty interesting. So it looks like there was at least 1, 2, 3, 4, possibly 5, 6, you know, including a few families here that got infected inside of Mr. P's carnival here. Quite a few people actually were here at the time of infection. How did this car get flipped over? That's another question. Is there like some big Hulk piggy out there flipping over cars? I don't know. But anyway, let's move on to the next. All right, guys, so we're back in chapter 9 here, and we have went through pretty much every map that has a secret area. You can see the bot. Dude, the bot has no idea where to go. I'm just over here by these cars right now. But yeah, I think that's about it for this video. I guess the one thing we did confirm out of this entire thing is that we are indeed humans. We're the only one that drives a normal human car, so I guess we are. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys have not yet and you enjoyed this video, hit that subscribe button, guys. We're almost to 1,050,000, almost to like 100,000, a million. It's crazy. Thank you guys so much for the support lately on all the videos, and yeah, let me know if you subscribe down below. I'll try and heart your comment, tell you guys thank you. Obviously, keep using star code Recruit when you're buying your Roblox, buying your premium, and all that awesome stuff. It helps me out a lot, and I really, really appreciate it, and allows me to buy a lot of, you know, cool stuff to get back to you guys. Hope you guys have a great day, though. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!